This group is one of many groups that we're blessed to have in Ithaca and Binghamton and down around the southern tier of New York State. They play the old-time music that you can hear in the northern hills of Georgia, North and South Carolina, and Tennessee. And for some great reason, the music has not only come up here to New York State, but it's doing quite well. It's really thriving. You hear it in the coffee shops and some of the other places where you get stuff a little bit stronger than coffee. But it is old-time music, and it came out of the 20s, 30s, and 40s, and the music that you hear wound up being the music of bluegrass. So, the old-time music right now for the first time on the Bluegrass Ramble, the Joyful Noise String Band.
Called Sail Away Ladies. A little light on the intellectual content, maybe, but nice tune. Good old Appalachian tune here, Chickens Are a Crowin'.
Slow it down now with a, very much slow it down with a play party song from Kentucky, Chickens Are a Crowin'.
Thank you.
chickens they are crowing, crowing, they're a crowing. The chickens they are crowing, it's almost daylight. My mother, she will scold me, she'll scold me, she'll scold me. My mother, she will scold me for staying out all night. My father, he'll uphold me, uphold me, uphold me. My father, he'll uphold me, he'll say I done just right.
That's beautiful. That is really beautiful. They are from the southern tier city of Binghamton, New York, and they call themselves the Joyful Noise Spring Band, and we know that we're going to have the Joyful Noise Spring Band on very many future editions of the Bluegrass Ramble.